Hello everybody, this is Zinim and we're back on Twitch to stream Enlisted. I was about to say World of Warships. For our first match we'll be playing Allied Army Battle of Berlin. Let's go. Wow, we found a match really quickly. That's excellent. Wonderful. Wonderful. Ministry, Garden, North. I feel like normally I get annihilated here. That well and truly just annihilated here. A tank is not just a metal box. It'd be more surprising if it was. That'd actually be kinda cool. It's just a metal box. Okay, we're attacking. Thank you, tank. Of course there's someone called Jesus Bacon. There's the lag. Perhaps I should close the door. Hear it back on me. No, wait, I'll do this first. How is it there's so many people on the point but nobody's getting the point? Oh my god, this is Bacon died! Automated weapon is very strong. And there's that guy over there. Hold on, let me go close the door. Wait, where is B? Oh, we're on this side. Okay. Oh god, I ran into barbed wire. I feel like this is probably a defeat. Shotgun so slow. I want the Winchester shotgun. Yep, that guy's dead. Charge, man! Charge! So dark, I can't actually see properly. Oh. Damn it. We got obliterated there. Holy shit, what's going on over here? Ah! Okay, okay, okay. Got it, yeah. I keep forgetting which level he's on. I guess not. Yeah, where's my goal? Where's my goal? Come on, boy. Set everything on fire and then just nerf. Damn it, I couldn't see him. It's too bright by this side. Alright, let's try and get the assault squad in and then hopefully we can take it. Hopefully. It's a damn shame if we can't take even 1 point. And is that one of our things? Yeah, I think that might be one of our things. Yep, yep, yep. Oh, it's the American Embassy ball. Is everyone fucking fire again? And it's the guy with the shotgun now. Yep. That went about as well as I thought it would. The plane is spinning out of control. I'm not sure if you saw it, Dad, but it was flipping round and round. Shotgun. In the American Embassy, there's apparently a lot of them. Well, which side is it on? God damn it, wasn't fast enough. Yeah, my nose is still blocked from that time. Still pretty darn blocked. Wow. Get to move on. There's always a fucking queue. Well, at least now I'm getting some score. It's confusing because my audio is actually somewhat flipped in that. Right, sometimes comes from my left. Oh god. The next thing is a bit too. Let's go. That is my own fault. Damn it, nearly got him. He's the sniper squad. Just advance through the ruins. And I guess around here is a good idea. There's a tank on the main road. Go! Go! Damn. Yeah, to even like try and push in, we need the assault squads. They should be good. How did all of these guys miss them? Yeah, they got it. Ow, 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 I don't have the right equipment for this shit. Tar, the wave, NG. Oh yeah, this is better. It's got an extended mag, what? Oh, that is bad. Holy shit. This thing should protect me. Oh my god. And how do you advance? I actually really don't know. Maybe run across to the main road and try and turn in. Wow, that guy made it all the way there. How am I supposed to... off to the side. Yeah, what's that watch tower? Oh. 69 men left, nice. Everyone's just faffing about in the building there. Which one of the idiots did it? Come on, you fools, charge! I saw them with freaking snipers! Yep, defeat. Because everyone else is a freaking sniper. He's dead. Ooh, the anti-tank squadron. Oh, he's dead. Next squad. So next squad. It is. Tossing was made at the wrong position. It's right there. Yep. Complete defeat. But at least we weren't stuck on the didn't completely get destroyed on the very first point. That would just be so sad. Yeah, that was the defeat. Yeah, I'm not a battle hero. I should have this though. Honestly, yeah. I don't know. What else do I have to do? More rank. What other squads do I have? Viper. Let's go for another round. Roll Ofra House Invasion. Okay. So. Oh. Right, so it's this part. Наша команда начала захват. Thank you. There really was a tank over there. For the bridge! Did someone mark the tank? Lane bunnies. There's another thing. Glorious. This position will actually kind of encumber. That's the only place you can penetrate it. Up there, go. Oh, they managed to take out the tiger. Hitting me now. Oh God. Oh. Let's just keep throwing away our lives. Oh hell. Bro, what the hell? He's still somewhere up there, are you serious? Oh, that was an enemy. I legit did not realize. Yeah, this is probably gonna get destroyed, whatever. To the bridge! Damn, that guy got sniped. Push up, push up, push up, push up, push up, push up! And my dead corpse made it over the river. Maybe a spawn point in the building over there? Further down the road. Meantime, let me get somewhere. How is this a dead end? Oh no 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 no, we can. Those guys died to the end of this near mine, some guys shooting them. Let's get a move on then. Oh, it's this one. god, Molotov flamethrower would have been amazing over there. This kind of looks like another defeat. I feel like I saw something there. Yeah, yep. I saw a panther back there. Yes, rather than win, let's just mess about here. Pop this head on and meet you and back in. Where's the other guy? There he is. If I remember correctly, is that I throw it at these vents. Pushed up. That's fun. Yes, this spawn point. And move our spawn point up even more. The artillery emplacement. Go men, go! Die for the motherland! For glorious leader Joseph Stalin! My guy is dead. Those guys are dying. I think he's aimed the right way. Range tank to be all nice. Oh, my spawn point got destroyed. I can move close, I guess. Ow! Ow! There's a fucking tank. Of course there's a fucking tank again. There's always a tank. When's there ever not a tank? Oh, what the fuck? Where did that even come from? I see this place is not clear. What side is it not clear? This guy, and there's this guy, and there's this guy. Oof. God damn. Always just losing. I think everyone else on the ground is dead, yeah. Like, damn, it just keeps happening. I'm never gonna actually use a pistol. I rarely ever actually use tanks. Oh, Moscow. Yeah, we can do a round. Going into battle. Vosh could settle with Vist. So am I invading or... Okay, I am invading. Let's start off with these guys. Bomb the sector.
We will bomb this sector.
He's not civilian... Oh wait, the Geneva... The conventions don't protect civilian buildings yet. I forgot. So it's fine to bomb them. In game. At this time period. Six, four, three, two, one.
Artillery! Fire!
Might be a little off there, but should get us something. Oh yeah, there we go. Still tons of people on it though, probably inside the warehouse. We need more artillery. We also need closer spawn point. Probably around here is good. But this building actually might work. Over here, trying to charge off at it. So close. Capture it, men. There's the enemy from the buildings. Much fire, much death. Full video film. Reloading really makes you go upwards. Well, it runs through the trees. So that will go swell. That guy got sniped. Don't draw traction. Don't mind me, I'm just deserting. Oh fuck. Just hit for it. Yep, sniper rifle. See nothing to it. Advancement is possible. Rush. Cool, it's got ammo. That grenade actually killed someone. Oh, so he was behind me. Then everybody's dead. Where are these guys going? Damn it, this truck's not usable?
Wir brauchen Artillerieunterstützung.
Verstanden! Feuer!
What about this one? Nope. Or maybe it's just on the defending side, attacking side, that's fine. Could be possible. Is what happened. It was a little curious, but now no. Now I know. There is sniper? MP30. So the most infamous gun, or one of the infamous guns, the MP40, it's actually just MP38 but cheapened down, so the pressed metal, so there'll be less production cost and stuff. This position's on not being overrun. Yep, completely and utterly overrun by everything. That one can't do it. I'll try advancing from down here.
Artillerie! Feuer auf den Platz!
God damn it. Too short to reach it. Not see him. Maybe build a spawn point over there. Come on, men, we can do it. Fuck these beasts. just build this over here. Alright, let's go. Fire and death to all! Yeah, we're getting stuck here. Oh, we did it! We made it to the other side of the factory floor, Hans! I'm not too bothered. He'll be back. Just like that, he's back. The three barrages already active, active, active. Active potatoes, active potatoes. So many of them. And just all of a sudden there's like an overwhelming number of them. Think we need to advance up through here and clear out this area. Damn, I did not realize that was him for a while. How the hell did my character get stuck there? Don't worry, I'll use what y'all have given us. Aren't they just so wonderful? Using your gift for us? For a moment, I actually forgot about the tank. Okay, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. I guess that guy's dead. So much death, so much destruction. Will this match ever end? Somewhere, hopefully, but I don't think I got any hits. Oh, that guy's fucked. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be the last match. Getting with the headache. See the firing squad over there? Wow, man. As usual, that's the thing.
I
Oh damn, the other guy's dead. What the? How do they do this so much? It's the last objective. Capture it, guys. Capture it. Holy shit, I got annihilated there. Battle hero, multi-squad specialist, radio and sniper. The guy's an explosives master. Lol. Yeah, that will be all for today, guys. I am Jillian, this has been Enlisted. See you guys next time. Bye-bye. Probably next time you'll see me is like Thursday-ish, because Wednesday there's a big update for Honkai Star Rail. And Tuesday I just don't feel like it, so Thursday probably will stream. If not Thursday, then it'll be Friday. So, Zillium, goodbye, bye bye, see you guys next time, bye bye.